Through those chords really quick. Starts off in this, well, it's like an A, like you're barring an A at the 5th fret, right? But take off the barred finger. So you go, kind of strumming them all. I kind of mostly end on that high B and not play the open high E too much, but I think you can. Yeah, go ahead and play it, as a matter of fact. Two of the those at the beginning and then from B to A. So that's just taking an E chord shape and moving it up to here, A. Back and forth between A and B. And then the main riff part is a C sharp minor, as if you were barring it, right? You could bar it, go ahead. But I play it like that. You just play the high strings. And so it's a C sharp minor, which is like an A, as if you were barring an A, but doing it in the F shape, but just let the B and E ring open on it. So C sharp minor to that A looking thing, whatever it is. And then it's a, so that's a B, right? Like the F shape B, on and off with those three, the D, G, and B at the ninth fret, on and off. And then from there, where does it go? Oh yeah, and then when it goes into the chorus, it's C sharp minor to this, whatever. This is like an F sharp minor, except again, let the B and E open. Back to that A thing again. D string at the seventh, G string at the sixth. Then it's back into it again. And then what else is there? There's the, after that part, there's the part that goes, and then, oh yeah, it ends on one of those and goes into the breakdown. That's that F sharp minor thing. Ends on that. And then when it goes do 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 do, that's a C sharp minor. C sharp minor to B, A, but I only play the D, G, and B strings on it. But you can just do full bar. And then it goes into that acoustic guitar solo. And then through the guitar solos, it's doing. Geez, I think that's the whole song. And it is standard tuning, even though it kind of sounds like an open tuning because you have some of those strings ringing open during it. In fact, it's almost like a rewrite of Beast of Burden, to tell you the truth. But yeah, standard tuning, just like Beast of Burden, is standard tuning. So you can kind of see where they both came from with the way Keith does those chords. So good luck. If I skipped a part when I did this little explanation, drop me an email and I'll walk you through whatever I forgot.